Yup, gonna do some more climbing. We climbed a little bit. Let's see if we can get to hit the 30 real quick. So we're using the same slow and steady deck. I think it was changed ever so slightly. I threw Sunspot in there. I feel like he can be really useful when you are just kind of skipping turns. And let's see, I took out Rocket Raccoon for that, so let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. See, look at that, right off the bat. We're gonna start with Sunspot. Then we can do nothing, turn like two and three. Ooh, that Squirtle Girl is expensive. We drew two. Ooh, that's good though. I definitely want Angela. So I am gonna play here. I'm not gonna do nothing, turn two. Turn four is Kazar for sure. Wow, my hand is very full, so I thought I'd get to do more with Sunspot. Not yet, it looks like. So let's see. I'm gonna save these two for Kazar and hopefully Blue Marvel. So in the meantime, let's give him a rock. No, we'll get rid of one of his cards, and then we'll give him a rock. And we'll let it be. I don't know if I'll be playing Goose. So he's throwing rocks in my deck too. Here goes his Spectrum. Okay, again, so turn four, we Kazar. Turn five, maybe I'll get lucky and I'll draw Blue Marvel. Or turn five, I mean. Maybe I'll get lucky. So we did not draw Blue Marvel. So next turn, if we do get him, I'll leave one mana so I can play one other card. But for the time being, I do think I want to fill this up. No, I can leave it. I can leave it. I don't need to do it yet. So I can Electra here. I can Nightcrawler. And the question is, do I Ant-Man? I don't think I do. I think I leave it like that. Because say I don't draw Blue Marvel, then I want Ant-Man in both of these spots. So I'll do that. And then Sunspots get bigger. So hopefully we get the Ant-Man. Nope. It's okay. There's the Nightcrawler. So he threw down the Claw. So I think we're in a pretty good spot. I think we can win regardless. So we'll snap. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. He retreated. I'd like to try and snap sooner, but you never know. If I'm not snapping, it's gonna be harder to get there. Let's do it again. I am going to my cousin's 50th birthday. You have to think, how old does that make me, right? Let's see. When you play a card, you shuffle three rocks in your deck. All right, probably don't want that. I think Sunspot turn one is fun because then I can play nothing turn two unless I get Angela. And that was lucky. So I actually think I'm going to. No, we'll Yondu Korg turn three if we don't pull Angela. Ongoing facts are disabled here. Okay, so I want to Nightcrawler for sure and Yondu. Nightcrawler so I can throw him in the middle eventually. If I need to. This is a rough map. I feel like he's a dino deck. Oh no, he's probably a move deck. So there's the Angela. I haven't pulled. I haven't pulled. So I think I'm gonna Angela on the far left. But not yet. Because this is what, 5 mana? I think I wait one more turn. I haven't. I haven't pulled because there are Orb Blue Marble yet. Which is really annoying. Yeah, he's totally a dino deck. Okay, yeah. So that's rough. So I have to win two locations. I win the middle, because I don't think he can put anything there. So the question really becomes, all I'm gonna spend for it's what am I gonna pool this turn? So I'll just take a bunch of rocks this turn. On last turn, I'm hoping to pull a blue marble or Kazar. I'm gonna get a bunch of rocks though. Like a bunch of rocks. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. I think I just have to do it. So I'm gonna win this one because I think I wait like that. Because he can't put Dino here, so he has to put Dino here, which means he wants to win here, so I have to win here. So maybe I should have Angela there. Dino doesn't work on the far right. He's also thinking really hard. So many rocks in the deck. Into your opponent's deck or your deck? When you play cards into your deck. I got the Kazar, that's super lucky. Like, that's super lucky. So he's ongoing, so I don't play him here. He's ongoing, so I don't play him here. And then that gets rid of Agent 13. I think that's a win. I don't think he can beat that. He has to play Dino on the left, which means I have to win the right. And Kazar is gonna help me win the right. I think it's gonna help me win the right. Plus four? Plus five? No, I lose. I think I lose, actually. Do I lose? Well, he played a card there. I didn't expect him to play a card there. I don't know what happened to his Dino. Get destroyed. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. All right, again, let's see if we can get to 30. I gotta go soonish. Again, if you guys don't know the slow and steady, it's you just play this one slow. You play it slow. So I do nothing, so I can play Angela turn two and just buffer or start to buffer. When a card moves here, it gets plus two. So the play is you play Angela, next turn you Nightcrawler. Well, that sucks. I hate when people take my cards. It's like, those are my cards. I want those. Ooh. Okay, well, that's gonna be Blue Marvel for sure. So right off the bat, I'm just gonna fill this. So that I can eventually move Nightcrawler over here. Oh, it gets ruined. Okay, well, you know. There goes that idea with Blue Marvel. He did not like that spot. Okay, so that's me basically winning that spot. I move him in the middle. I Squirrel Girl now. And then I wait. So ideally, I would have gotten Kazar, but I haven't gotten Kazar yet. Oh, let's see what he pulls out of his deck. There's his America Chavez. So let's see. Let's blue marble here and see what we draw turn six. He's got five cards in hand. My deck is down to three. So is his. Because he pulled a card, I destroyed a card. But I also gave him a rock. He might have Infinite. Because he didn't play anything. So if I were him, where would I Infinite? I think since we're tied, I leave the middle. So I go to the right. And let's snap. Oh, I snapped late. Dagnabbit. Yeah, I thought so. I'm like, he did nothing in turn five. He has to have the Infinite. Shoot, and I should have snapped sooner. Ugh. Well, it's a slow climb, but we're gonna get there. Oh, and I hit the point. Kind of sucks, but it's like shiny logo. Yep, collector's caches now. Oh, card, that's good. I still need so many cards. There's so many cards I haven't seen yet. It's crazy. Anyway, let's hit 30 before the end of the my time here. Yeah, I got time. All right, I love starting with Blue Marvel and Kazar, because that just means the deck's gonna win. Again, it's a slow deck, so the goal is to. Oof. No cards are revealed this turn. That's nice. If I pull Angela and Kazar, oh, that'd be the dream. See if I can pull Angela and Kazar. Nope. I don't even need to play things really quickly because my one cost cards are zero. So I can just sit here. I can just sit here with my hand. Next turn is my hand limit. So ideally, ugh. Okay, I'm like, why does it still have 4 mana? No, I don't. Because these are all free, so it doesn't even matter. My mana doesn't even matter at this point. Unless he's Scarlet Witch is the middle. That'd be pretty smart. And he's already got Apocalypse. Honestly, if I don't draw Angela. So I'm basically waiting. I can play cards wherever I want. I have to play one. At least one. I'm gonna Korg Yondu here. No, are you Yondu first because you don't want to Korg his Let's do it over here. You Yondu before Korg because you can get rid of the rock you throw into his deck. I wonder who he just buffed. Well, there goes his Chavez. He's not getting that next turn. Maybe he's getting a rock. Dang! Well, Sunspot's gonna get six. Okay. Can we win this? He's going to Apocalypse the middle and play one more card. So, Sunspot's gonna be big right now. He'll get pretty big. Let's see. So, I can Squirrel Girl for sure. I did Squirrel Girl there because I don't think he's gonna Apocalypse there. I think he's gonna Apocalypse the middle or the right. And, like, put one card in the middle. He's gonna put one card in the middle. And it's not gonna be big. So I'm gonna do this. I think that's gonna give it to me. Do I need to do some quick math? He's gonna get up to 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, so this is winning this zone. If he doesn't put anything strong in the middle, I can win that one. Okay, let's snap. Because he's gonna put Apocalypse down somewhere. But I'm gonna win left and middle. Or I'm gonna win too. Okay, Abomination? So does he not play? What did he play in the middle? What did he play in the middle? Because I lost the left. No, he didn't do it. He tried. That was good by him. That was good. I really thought he was just gonna play like one card. His abomination was huge. I like the pixel arts. I'm a sucker for pixel art. Let's keep it going. We got orchard. I need the credits. I'll take that. I'll take that. Who do we upgrade? Let's do it. All right, let's do one more. Let's get to 30. We're winning, right? We're just winning. Love it. And Sunspot to start. How nice is that? If you have no cards here, plus one are not revealed until the game ends. Okay. So we don't play there. I should have put them there, actually, because they're not revealed till the game ends. So over there, I could put, if I get Kazar and Blue Marvel, those would be really good right there. Oh, no, where am I? There you go. Mouse is all. A little funny. So he doesn't. Oh, he can move the Nightcrawler though, which works out for him. Not. I don't need the extra mana. I am gonna Korg now just to throw the rock in his deck. I think early is better than later. Sometimes it's later, but I mean, Sunspot's gonna get a little bigger. I didn't get Angela this turn. I'm going to throw Blue Marble here though once this zone is revealed. I might throw Squirrel Girl in there too. Cause she won't come out till the game ends. So all he has to think is I'm playing cards. All he has to feel is like, oh, he's playing lots of cards, right? Okay, there's Angela. But again, I'm going to Blue Marble here. So he's a dino deck. He's gonna dino the middle for sure. For sure, for sure. Okay. So let's see, let's see. Turn six, assuming I get Kazar, I have two mana left to play with. So I want to spend. I want to put Angela down. I can put her down second. I think that should be fine. I can put Angela down, and I want to put one more person down. I think I can Uatu right now. That's what I'm doing. So everything's gonna get buffed by Moomarble. I'm expecting him to dino the middle. Dino the middle. See? Dino decks. Alright, so this is the last turn. So the question is, what is he gonna do? So I lose the middle, so I don't even try. So I just have to pick two cards that go here. So what do I want to go where? Yondu doesn't really matter, but he's more power than Elektra. I think the hard spot to win is going to be here. I think I do Yondu it though, because it gets rid of two power, and he's not like he's gonna put another card there. And then I don't Elektra to save the mana for Sunspot, and then I snap. Let's do it. I don't think he can beat this. It would have been so nice to get Kazar, but I didn't. Wait, what was I doing? I said I wanted to do a lecture there, not Yondu. Ugh. It's okay. I still win. That sunspot guy, huge! The power of the sun, everybody, look at that! 17 sunspot. That's epic. Look at that, look at that. He just got so big. 17 sunspot. Look at this board with the 17 sunspot. I'm impressed. I'm impressing myself. There we go, we hit 30. That's silver. That's pretty quick, right? 200 credits, I'll take that. Where are we at? How's the season going? 3 weeks already at silver. We're making great progress to infinite, everybody. Great, great progress. Let's see. Hey, I gotta get going in a minute, so I'll catch y'all later. Thanks for hanging out.